Thank you. defense.
Josh Roby looking for a lane. Oh, wow, what a move. He kind of surfed. Seconds to go in the quarter. Somehow, Littleton leading a long bump into the corner. Josh Roby goes baseline, gets the runner-up, and won. So 12-8 for some open space. He has shown he'll shoot the ball from any guys wearing number 10 tonight will shoot from. Roby pulls back and takes the slow down a bit here in this fourth quarter. Roby tries to get to the basket. He gets the runner-up and gets the and runner to the basket. Bone player. Now he's tied up, throws it up, and 16 seconds to go. Josh Roby from three, and at he ran into a triple team. Josh Roby gets the runner-up, and Gookins. And they try to push it quickly. Josh Roby. Oh, he went right by Akins and dropped off. Good lane to the basket by Roby, and he gets the runner-up. Roby. Oh, great. No look for Clough, who gets his man up. Pull up long three by Roby to bring a family or meet up with your gang. Going to a Crusader game. Play by Wakeham to maintain possession. Long three by Josh Roby.
I think if Hadlock would have fell over, I think he could have got the call probably.
Offensive rebound by Jackson Clough. Another fall away three.
Close eye on Roby.
Long three by Roby, and he gets it. Josh Roby goes by one or two players. Now goes by the whole team.
Leslie, look at that pass down low. Patriots with an 8-4 lead. They get the ball to Leslie. Up top, Roby wide open. Right there, they find Roby. Somehow he found. Odds are very good. There's a steal by Josh Roby. Going to the hole, and that shot's up.
Didn't find him.
Josh Roby, nice move. Josh Roby, left-handed layup.